In this video, we introduce Mutual Detector, System Overview, a node-link-based SAT visualization which consists of a tree of labels, a matrix showing image clusters with representative images, and the relationships between the labels and image clusters. An information panel showing important words, captions, and selected images. Case study. Understanding the relationships between labels and images. There are 10 clusters of labels in 9 clusters of images. Some extracted labels do not precisely summarize their content. For example, the label of this cluster is entity, which is too high level. Its children are collected to the first image cluster. The representative images are mostly taken in dining rooms. Change the label of this label cluster to dining room. Similarly, the labels of other 4 label clusters are changed. During this process, the expert finds that label apple is wrongly clustered with label laptop. Move apple to the label cluster that contains fruits and vegetables. Improving extracted labels. Set the prior importance of the tree cut algorithm at the correctness score. Some labels are low in precision and recall. Label cup had the lowest precision. Click it to check words with high contributions. The word restaurant had the highest contribution. Check the captions that contain restaurant. This caption does not mention cups. Its image does not contain cups. Label cup is wrongly extracted from this caption because it contains restaurant. Remove restaurant for the extraction of label cup. The expert finds that sometimes cup is not extracted from captions whose corresponding images do contain cups. Their captions do not mention the cups in the images. As cups are easily ignored by captions, the label cup extracted from images is added to compensate. Similar to cup, another 15 labels are processed. The precision and recall are improved. The MAP is increased by fine-tuning the detector with new extracted labels, reducing mismatches at the global level. Set the prior importance of the tree cut algorithm at the mismatch score. Almost all the image clusters are connected with red links indicating mismatches. The third image cluster had the most red links. 5 of its representative images have undetected objects. Select one image with an undetected bench. The bench occupies almost half of the image, but is still not detected. Reduce the confidence threshold, and the bounding box of the bench appears. The bench is successfully located, but with low confidence. Bench is correctly extracted from the caption. The bench will be more confidently detected if the detection is more strongly constrained to be consistent with the extracted label. Similar patterns are found in the other 4 images with undetected objects. The mismatches can be reduced globally by increasing the weight of the label consistency constraint. Increasing the weight to 50, the precision, recall, and MAP are improved. Reducing mismatches at the local level. There are still a few red links. Select truck and the image cluster with the most red links and turn to the grid layout. There are 3 regions with mismatches. Zooming this region, locations of trucks are correctly detected in many mismatched images. Select one mismatched image. The location of the truck is correctly detected. The detected truck is wrongly predicted as a car. Both car and truck are extracted from the caption. Considering trucks and cars do look similar, when both labels are extracted from the caption, the model cannot tell them apart. Similar patterns are also found in the neighboring images. The expert confirms the truck label for 8 detected objects in these images and adjusts 3 imprecise bounding boxes among them. Similarly, other regions, as well as other labels and image clusters, are examined. After fine-tuning the models, the precision, recall, and MAP are increased. There are no red links. The experts stop the exploration.